beautiful poetry, but not a single verse about a man from Nantucket. I remember when the designated driver was that one friend who could find the car.